We believe in the power of culture, and we believe that cultural intelligence has the power to unlock your full potential in creativity and business. Cultural intelligence is the ability to be aware of, understand, and apply cultural competence into everyday business. It's not the job of the person that has the D&I label on the title. It's not the job of just somebody somewhere that has a multicultural definition to their title. If you want to win in today's fast-changing world, you have to have cultural intelligence into everything you do. And because we know that that is a new skill set, kind of like EQ and IQ is important for everyone, we are equipping our clients and their people to be able to embed cultural intelligence into how they think, how they make decisions, how they train their people, and how they even measure performance for all. We offer our clients culturally intelligent data solutions and AI-powered insights. We also help them design business strategies that are inclusive and transform them from the inside out. And finally, we also offer them creative and marketing services that are designed for them to tap into a new market and realize that you can turn cultural trends into profits and growth. The demands and expectations of people and your customers keep changing every single minute. With these phones that everybody carries, they are expecting personalization. They want you not to be a brand that is selling. They want you to be telling, empowering, and playing a role in their lives. So I find it amusing how today everyone in this digital era wants to be user-centric and personalized, and content is king. How many more buzzwords do we need? You cannot be user-centric or personalized if you don't know the person at the center. And that is why we say this respectfully to our clients and even other big marketing gurus out there. Show me mathematically how you can be relevant and get to the heart of people in today's America without making it an inclusive approach. The only way to be personalized, user-centric, and deliver on the very high expectations of your customers today is if you get to know them personally. And that is why we bring to life all the numbers and all the creativity into something that speaks to you, and that is our cross-cultural relevant marketing solutions group. You have content, you have creative, you have campaigns, you have partnerships, you have platforms that are not the one size fits all, that is not an adjusted and translated version of somebody else's program, but is designed with the person at the center in mind. And that person in today's America is very likely to have a very rich cultural background. One thing that makes us like no other is the fact that we are the only company that not only owns the trademark of cultural intelligence, but we are actually tech-enabling the way we understand cultural intelligence. We have our own algorithm that is able to use AI, natural language processing, and big data tools for us to tap into the voice of the people. But we take that voice of the people and look at patterns in public opinion that are gonna give you a true read for what their cultural needs, cultural insights, cultural drivers and barriers are, so that you can make better decisions. So long gone are the days of having to wait for a big complex survey or focus group or traditional method that may be expensive and time consuming. We want to disrupt and are disrupting the way people can have cultural intelligence at their fingertips. And that is exactly what we do with our data science division for CIEN called Culturintel.